All right, welcome back to our last stellar closing, everybody. Let's get up on our feet and dance. House of the Lord, House of the Lord.
We worship the God who was. We worship the God who is. We worship the God who evermore will be. He opened the prison doors. He parted the raging sea. My God, He holds the victory.
Your help. Go ahead and have a seat. I'm going to need your help. We need to do a quick review of everything that we have learned this week. So on the count of three, I want you to shout out our Bible buddy from Monday. Everybody know it? Everybody know it? One, two, three. Yeah. That's right. And Cosmo reminds us that when life feels dark, our Bible buddy for day two is Ringo. That's right. Ringo reminds us that when people don't get along, our Bible buddy for Wednesday was Luna. That's right. Luna reminds us that when good things happen, yesterday we had our Bible buddy. He's super bright. He's super hot. His name is Soul. That's right. And Soul reminds us that when people are sad, you're doing great. You're 100% so far. Everybody's going to pass. I think this is awesome. Our Bible buddy for today is Hallie the Comet. Right. As she zooms and zips around all over the place. Did anybody figure out how old they're going to be in 20? Is it 61? Shout out your age. Wow. Some of you are going to be older than I am today. That's awesome. Our Bible buddy today reminds us that when people need help, shine, Jesus. You know, one of the ways that I have loved seeing you this week is during our Spotlight VBS. And every day we get to see pictures of you. So let's celebrate with big group pictures of you as we watch our Spotlight VBS today.
To the
You guys can sing along if you want. Yeah, turn that music back up. That's the right music. Yep, that's right, you guys. You got it.
Let's slide to the left. Yeah, yeah. Let's slide to the right. Yeah, yeah. Show me your heart. Yeah, yeah. Now let's shine Jesus' light.
Up there, I want you to scream real loud.
Let's jump to the right, yeah, yeah. Let's do the airplane, yeah, yeah. Let's shine Jesus' light, yeah, yeah.
Let's go!
Shine, 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 shine. For all the world to see, all the world to see. Every single day is another chance. Shine, shine, Jesus' light. Shine, shine, Jesus' light.
When people need help, you know, as I learned today, and maybe you did too, that sometimes it can be kind of tricky. We need help from other people. Sometimes we might be feeling pretty low, right? And maybe we're low. I mean, you can't even see the bottle that I set on the floor anymore. And we're just kind of down. We're feeling low. We need a boost. We need some help. Have you ever needed help from somebody? Yeah. And I wonder if we need help from somebody, we kind of need a boost, we need some help. And so we're going to use a little bit of help today. This bottle needs a boost, kind of like we do sometimes. Let's see if we can get this anti-gravity bottle to work. Sometimes we can't stand on our own. Sometimes we need a little help. Sometimes we need a lot of help. Sometimes we need the help of Jesus, don't we? And so that's why we learned today that we can shine Jesus' light into other people's lives. I need my five volunteers that I talked with earlier to come forward. As they're coming forward, I want you to think about this. I wonder what it would be like. Grab your color. I wonder what it would be like if we all went out into the community to share the light of Jesus with others. I wonder what it would be like if we went out to help people who needed help. I wonder what it would be like if we all went and shared the light of Jesus like you all did with me this week. I bet it would look a little bit like this. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure, but I think it would be kind of fun if we all went out and shared the light of Jesus. Maybe it would look like this. Tangled. Pull that off. Just hold it out there for me like that. Yeah. I want, go ahead by the green. I wonder if it would look crazy amazing where we just shine Jesus' light and it goes out into the world and shares Jesus' love with others. Ha 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 ha! All right, Red, let's see if we can do this. You ready, Orange? Get that untangled. Go this way. Hold on. Yeah. You guys are awesome. You know what? I think it would be a little crazy, a little chaotic, a little fun, but you know what would happen if we all went out and shared the light of Jesus? Others would know how much Jesus loves them. Everybody, if you could go back to your squares, you can take the streamers with you and share it if you want. Every day our drama team has been sharing with us what we can bring and what we can do to help others share the light with others in our community. Today our drama team is going to help us do one more thing. One more thing. All right, drama team. Let's play that music, AV. Drama team. Boys and girls, can you help me remember on Monday they told you to bring what? Money. Does anybody remember money? You all brought money on Tuesday, $1,500. You guys can kill the music. On Tuesday, you brought baby formula. Yesterday, you brought socks. Today, you brought food. Amazing. Give yourselves a round of applause. And while today and this week is coming to a close, the VBS Fund can still happen, and we would like to invite all of you to church at 8:30 and 11 to come celebrate some more with us, our VBS. Let's stand and sing This Little Light of Mine, This Little Light of Mine.
And let's clap together. That's it. Keep it going. Let's sing This Little Light of Mine.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Keep clapping now. Sounds good. Everywhere I go.
Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine.
Yes,
everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Everywhere I go, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Oh, that sounds so good. That's called clapping on the back feet. All right, sing this real quiet with me now.
Even when I'm afraid, I'm gonna let it shine. Even when I'm afraid, I'm gonna let it shine.
Yes,
even when I'm afraid, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. It's the light of mine. Shine, 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 shine
I hope that you've had a great time here at Stellar this week. Before we go, let's sing our theme song, Here's the Light.
Jesus is the one who lights our way. He gives us hope for each new day. When the world feels dark and lonely, His love illuminates. He's the one I trust in, I will follow Him. He is the light that breaks through the darkness. Follow His lead and light it up, light it up. Jesus will guide us through every dark time. Follow His lead and light it up, light up the world. Jesus is the one who lights our way. He gives us hope for each new day. When the world feels dark and lonely, His love illuminates. He's the one I trust and I will follow Him. He is the light that breaks through the darkness. Follow His lead and light it up, light it up. Jesus will guide us through every dark time. Follow His lead and light it up, light up the world. Jesus, wherever He will lead me, I'm gonna follow Jesus all the way. I'm gonna follow Jesus wherever He will lead me. I'm gonna follow Jesus all the way. He is the light that breaks through the darkness. Follow His lead and light it up, light it up. Jesus will guide us through every dark time. Follow His lead and light it up.
Thank you everybody for coming. We hope to see you next summer at Scuba. Parents, you can come and pick up.